This is the Plaza Hotel, which is dubbed as the hotel in the movie No Country for Old Men. It was called the Eagle Pass Hotel. The building right over here is also part of the hotel. This is the second hotel that Llewellyn Moss comes to, and it's also the hotel that Anton tracks him to, and Carson Wells comes to this hotel also. And when Llewellyn checks into the hotel, he looks out into this plaza to see this gazebo that you can see through his room at night.